Hello, everybody, and welcome to the prehistoric of Ark Survival Evolved. And this is Soren Gaming. Where was she located? Yeah. Oh, I think I might know where you guys are at then. And you're in the forest? And I'm really having to make sure I keep my hand off the space bar. I keep wanting to, in a way, instinct to want to press the space bar to go up. All right, I'm heading back to main base. Okay, I'll meet you guys there. That's what I'm doing. So I might have to land in between. 'Cause I was close to the beach that was right across from our island. So then, would it be wise to fly low when you're sprinting? Good point. Like they did to your bird the other day. Like they did to the bird the other day, your bird. Yeah, I'm gonna have to land myself. I almost landed next to a Spino. Okay. I think somehow I managed to get lost, which is not good. Yeah. I'm actually heading to one of the drops to help maybe. To the, oh. You go to the one that's past it. Okay, I was going the right direction. I saw the river end and was like, okay, that's. Lone Wolf is back on. Did you grab the ceilings that I dropped off? And I'm here, by the way. Woohoo, Lone Wolf, what's up? Yes. Okay, this is nice. Hey guys, you're echoing. Your guys are echoing very badly. You are echoing. On my end. What are you using speakers? Wait, is this gonna be like an area where you land the birds in? Oh, so you're gonna put like a mammoth gate right here? Winged wolf. Okay. Do you want me to try to grab that airdrop? The one that is right behind the base? That was right before you get to the base. Yeah. All right, I'll go ahead and. Are you guys having issues over there? Yeah, the person, it's all personal. Would you like me to go ahead and place the two large storage boxes I got from that? And the mortar and pestle? Okay, I'll just put it inside of one of these containers then. It has a code on it that I don't. So 1718. Shall we wait for daylight so that I can see and everything? Oh, basically kind of like an apartment with a garage. How many tribes can you even be a member of at one time? So which walls do that need to be taken down? So basically anything that shows up yellow needs to be taken down. Oh, should I go ahead and destroy these those three walls? Oh, you were planning to have her just press the E and destroy. Hey, Zephra, I have a little housewarming gift for you. It's stone. Because this would be a nice outpost for inside the I'm at half right now on food. What I do need is water. And then if we're under siege, everybody can be up here with spears, bows, guns, whatever, and actually defend it. Oh, it's gonna be like a, yeah. You're the king of the birds. All hail the king of the birds. I whistled into the mic, so. Yeah, I'd rather not die, so go ahead, Zephra. I'd rather play it safe than die a miserable death. That's what I'm doing. I'm up in the air above. I see you. Are you going to be using your sprint? Yeah, like I'm just starting to get a bunch of lag now. Sure, on the base I wasn't getting lag. Well, humbug to Minecraft. So I guess this is a nice little change that I'm actually using this to recording this instead of. Okay, where'd you go? See, I don't like flying through trees because you can't see a damn thing. Yeah, I see your name. Alright, I'm right behind you. Oh, I was right behind you until you teleported in front of me. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to get the purple drop. Huh? What? He's gonna have a hard time convincing me to switch tribes because I'm truly loyal to Widowmaker. Someone's on it. Wow, I believe this is actually the furthest I've ever been in this game and to the map. Yeah. Yeah, I'm right behind you. And my stamina is almost close to half now. So I'm here. By the way, can you slow down a little bit? You're starting to get quite a ways ahead. Yeah. Because I can snipe here. You can't see jack shit. Sprint? Why did we have to do that? Yeah, I see. Oh, yeah. I was at that little stone building right there in front of us. Hang on. Too small. There we go. Yeah, I just did. Yeah, that's what I was about to do. There he is. Hey, Crow. Are you... Oh, sorry about that. What happened? Well, I'm gonna head back to main base unless you need me somewhere else. And flying can take a little while if you don't sprint. But your stamina lasts a lot longer, though. What, you have to unclaim your animals to join a different tribe? I'm needing to get water, but there's a freaking bunch of dilos next to the beach, so I can't land. Here. Wait, how would you attack? Oh, hey, Lone Wolf, I finally got some. Hey, Lone Wolf, I finally got some videos onto the YouTube. Yeah, I did earlier. Currently, I only have two videos. One is the primitive server, and then I also have a MechWarrior YouTube video on there. Sure, matter of fact, I'm actually recording right now for the next YouTube video for Ark. Sure, are you gonna be flying from are you flying from the main base? Zephra? Oh shit, you might see me on the way, 'cause I'm flying back to the island. I'm actually thinking it's her internet because not any of you guys are lagging except for her. For Wing. Or it might could be going out. So did that issue finally get resolved? The ownership of the tribe? Question, is there currently an issue with the pterodactyls when they die or something? Where they float in air? Oh, they become Shrek balloons? And this is Soren Gaming signing off.